Did you know that when Harry screamed when Sirius was killed, it wasn't just muted because of a dramatic effect? The truth is that Daniel Radcliffe's grandmother had passed away on the morning of the day this scene was filmed. So Harry's scream was muted because it wasn't acted, it was a true scream of pain. Furthermore, it made several actors on set cry, including Emma Watson and Helena Carter, because it was so heartfelt. Subscribe for more videos like this and longer videos on my channel.